The fundamental focus of the academic program at IBS Pune is based on three strong pillars. Firstly, knowledge transfer. Secondly, application orientation. And thirdly, reinforcement of behavior and character building. Knowledge transfer is a very important component for any academic institution because knowledge is what matters in the end of the day. We follow the case-based learning methodology to be used in our institution for teaching students, basically with the intention to create in them the four important qualities, namely the ability to debate, dissent, deliberate and decide important business decisions in critical situations. In addition to this, the first year and the second year comprises of four semesters, and in between we have a summer internship program, which is a 14-week program, which is our USP, because we are probably one of the few institutions in India which conduct a 14-week program involving both industry as well as the faculty guides. As far as transfer of knowledge is concerned, and as for application purposes, students are exposed to a 5-tier evaluation system which gives them opportunity in many ways in terms of projects, live projects, presentations, group presentations, in interacting with practicing managers, lead and learn series and many more. These give adequate opportunity to students to apply whatever they learn in classroom in real life. The most important point we look at is reinforcing of behavior so that students turn a new leaf from the day they come into the institution till they pass out. Here, the faculty plays a very critical role. They are the one who interact, advise, mentor and guide students. And because of this, at the end of the second year, we find our students coming out with three eyes, that is, a good image, good impression and ability to impress.